Hi, this is Chris, and what we're looking at here is a bocce court that's made with oyster shell flour and stone fines. You can see it gives a really beautiful shimmer, and the balls move across it very well. You can use decomposed granite to make a bocce court, but it just doesn't give it the same movement of the balls across the surface or the beautiful characteristics of the oyster shell flower